Foreman 1.10 brings with it the ability to rebuild orchestration configurations, that's DNS, DHCP, and TFTP records. Here we have a host where we'll delete its TFTP record from the TFTP server. If we now go to the user interface, go to the All Host page, select the host, and select the Rebuild Configuration action, and confirm that action, we can see that once the action completes, the proxy will have rewritten the TFTP record for us.